how did we wind up in the pound? You know, hey, I know, I was just saying.
Okay, guys, we just... There's some dogs behind you guys.
Who are you?
Oh, hi.
Hello. I am Ginger. And this is my friend, Bella.
Hi.
Now, are you a threat?
What are you here for?
We are not here for anything.
Yeah, we just got... We're a pack. Us eight. Or at least... Yeah. So you're not a threat?
No.
Okay, good. Hopefully we'll get out of here soon.
They're having an adoption fair soon, so we probably will.
Can't wait to get out of this place, even though I just got in here.
Ugh. The food doesn't taste like meat at all. It tastes like...
Ew, it just tastes disgusting.
You got that right. Look, they gave us a fancy pink bed.
There is nothing wrong with the color fancy pink. It's okay, Abby.
What?
Oh, it's okay, guys. What's your name? Guys, it's okay, I'm not a threat.
My name is Zeke, and
I'm Ziggy.
Nice to meet you. I'm Susan, and that's my friend Abby. Abby, they're no threat.
Jersey, look out!
Huh? Who are you, and why did you trespass into our cage?
I didn't trespass. The workers of the pound threw me in here. I didn't choose to come in.
Jersey.
So she says. Are you sure that's what happened?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Fine. We can let them go. Yeah.
Who are you?
Yeah. Huh? I'm Boxer. And this is my friend Butch. Hi.
How can you stand to eat that stuff?
It's all we got here at the pound. Once we get adopted to home, we'll get good food.
Home?
You know, when people come and they adopt you. Yeah.
We're wild. This could be our chance. Well, they probably won't let us in if what we just did.
Huh. Oh, that's pretty cool. You wouldn't suppose if we could, join your pack?
Oh, I'm sure it would be fine. Who's the leader?
You sound just like Abby.
the leader. Oh, yeah. about that. There is no leader.
Oh, well then, who runs the pack? No one does. We just kind of like all have our, we all have the same rank. We all hunt, we all, you know.
Susan's gonna have puppies soon.
Really?
Yep. You didn't have to tell him that right now, but I guess it's okay.
No, I'm gonna nap while you guys find some plan to get out of here. Hey, why don't you get to do the plan?
Because I'm pregnant.
So, what does that change? You're smarter than, you aren't smarter than...
So I'm smarter than you.
No.
She kind of is. Water.
Ooh. Haven't eaten in a while. This food tastes disgusting.
Oh, let me try it. You are right, that food is gross.
But I'm starving. I have to eat. Ew. Ew, ew, ew.
Zipline?
Yeah.
Do you suppose that these dogs could join our pack?
Yeah, I guess they could.
Join your pack?
Oh, that would be wonderful. I don't want to go to another stinky two-leg home.
Yeah, okay, well then you're officially part of the pack. Guys!
Yeah?
Ginger and Bella here are now part of the pack. We'll welcome them when we get out.
Yeah.
Here's the plan. When they get out, and hopefully we can get out too, we ask them, I know, but we will get them out of here. They'll thank us so much that maybe they'll ask us to join their pack.
Yeah.
Guys.
Oh, what?
Zeke and Ziggy, sorry, are now part of our pack. Woo!
Really, we are?
Yep. Oh, yay! I'm so excited. I could.
Howl!
Small dogs have funny howls.
Hey, I hear that.
Oh, cool.
Shush.
Oh. You aren't going to attack me again, are you?
No, not at all. We're really sorry.
Good. Hello, Zeke, Ziggy.
Oh, wow. The rest of the dogs in your pack are really big.
And I thought Susan was big.
It's okay.
Wow. I'm Jersey. And I know you guys' names.
Yeah.
We'll introduce everyone once we get out.
Okay.
Okay, guys, we've got a plan.
Yep.
Plan for what, stupids?
Just go with it.
A plan to get out of here.
You're getting us out of here?
Yeah. Of course we are.
Oh. What is it?
Okay, the plan is...